The boy standing beside me is my younger brother, Achilome Joksha. It all started last 2 years when he was complaining about chest pain and back pain. Then we took him to several hospitals. For that 2 years, it's not just a chest pain, it's a constant pain. Since 2 years, we have been taking him to several hospitals. So yesterday we went, they even described one hospital for us at Wari. We went there. And once they give us the drugs and everything, he will take it. Even when he's taking it, the pain is still there. Then another person advised our mother, is my stepbrother, advised our mother, okay, since the English medicine has not worked, let's try native medicine. That was how we started using all this native medicine. For this 4 liter, he has drank 6 of it. This other one, he has drank 6. Even this other one.
He has drank how many liters there?
6 type of medicine like this.
6 liters?
Yes. This 4 liter, he has drank 6 of it.
Drunk?
Yes. This 1 liter, he has drank 6 of it. Then, on Saturday, my dad called me and said, this problem my brother is passing through, are we just looking at him like that? I said, it's not you draw my attention to it. These things you guys are looking for in other places or whatsoever. I have a father who can do this. That was what I told him. He said, yes, he knows. But even when you ask him to follow you, he will not. I said, there's nothing I will tell him that he will not do.
They even know, say, my God, Fitman.
Yes.
They were drinking.
Then, it's okay, you go and tell him to follow you to church then. I told him, it's not just following me to church. He will enter prayer line. My father said, it's not a problem. I said, okay. On Sunday, we will go. Then he said, you tell him because he knows he will not go. I said, Osas will go. Then I went to meet him. I said, we are going to church on Sunday. Which actually on Sunday morning we came, we registered for prayer line. Then that was how we entered the prayer line. I was here when you were talking to him. You told him, if God do this for you, what will you do? He said, he will come back and testify. Father, you just only touch him and minister this anointed water.
Only touch.
Yes.
Just a touch, sir.
Prophetic Ferrari.
Yes, sir.
Only touch. Eh?
Yes, sir.
What happened?
Then after the prayer, then we went home. It was as if the enemy even know that I brought him to the church.
Okay.
Everybody will see when after I let praises.
Okay.
That I didn't do anything again.
Okay.
The exact what has been happening to him.
Come they happen to me. My people, my protocol, we are in we bear witness of this. And the policeman outside, they will bear witness. When I was about to enter the car, the boy ran to me. And I have never do deliverance outside. But I don't know what come over me. I stretch my hand towards him. I will conduct him to the deliverance side. What happened now to your brother?
Father, he was the when we got home, I never asked him about the sickness. Monday, that Sunday, Monday, Tuesday. But on Wednesday morning, I was around halfway here when
yes.
He called. I just saw his call. He told me, in your rain winner.
But what do you mean of that?
As in, is it like this? It just works like this.
Now, so they walk.
They walk and all those stuff.
In your winner.
I said, I never even understand because I have forgotten what he was the same thing. Then he now asked me, how will I go and testify? That was when I remembered that we actually came to prayer line. Then he told me, since that Sunday thing, that Wednesday he called me, that he has not heard any single pain. I told him, just calm down. I want to know if actually you have not heard. From that Sunday thing now, Father, he has not complained anything. Before, he does not wash. He don't wash by himself.
He don't wash clothes.
He don't do anything hard work. But now, he can do everything. Father, I have never seen...
Sweat.
I have never seen this type of God that you will just... As in, even when you are doing it, it's as if you are playing. Once you just say it, everything just worked out. Father, I am not joking. Everything that was happening to him was the same thing that happened to me that Sunday. I have never gone to hospital one day.
That's what you told me.
As in, the sudden chest pain, back pain, all my eye was just pulling out. All because I brought him to
the church. Now, see, that time till now, the problem disappeared.
Yes, sir.
The sickness disappeared. Tell your neighbor, in your rewena.
In your rewena.
Man of God, man, do things.
Eh? You can't testify. If this is finished,
yes, sir.
You can't testify.
Yes, sir.
Eh?
Yes, sir. with me right now from Osa, back pain.
He's free in Jesus' name. Now, why you say you don't know in your other way? Why you say so?
Because I was surprised. I've been to many places for this problem.
Many places like what?
Hospital, native doctor, different places. I spend a lot of money, almost one point something, but the problem is still there, increasing every time.
So almost
1 point something. Oh. So I was, the moment you pray for me in the prayer line, Immediately I got home, I feel something left me. My body was free, so I was noticing myself for some days before I tell my brother. So that on Tuesday afternoon, I was with my friend where we were gathering. So I decided to call my brother and said that since then I'm not feeling any pain.
Any pain?
No, I'm just free.
But before?
Before, I can't stand for 5 minutes.
You can't stand for five minutes?
I can't stand for 5 minutes.
Oh my God. Look at the medicine. Look at the medicine. Open this one. Let's see. Is there anything inside? Let's see your back. The marking back. See back. Chobana, look. That breaks. This is blood. Do you see it? All these are what?
Razor
blades. Razor blades. If you are not sick, you will not know the meaning of good health. Look at this one. It was almost dead. It was almost dead. Living half life. Many of you are sitting in this church now. You are almost dying. Receive your healing. Which church are you going? That sickness inside your body. I shall pray for your leg today.
Yes, sir.
I shall pray for you today.
Yes, sir.
That sickness in your body, that will disappear.
Amen.
I say it will disappear.
Amen.
Are you seeing the back?
Yes, Papa.
You can see what this sickness has caused this boy. Are you seeing it?
Yes, sir.
Are you seeing it?
Yes, sir.
See. Hey! This is called. What can you tell people for this testimony?
What I have to tell the viewers watching me over here right now.
Speak louder.
What I have to tell the viewers watching me right now is that nothing you are passing through that God cannot do for you.
You are healed. No more sickness. Any medicine you are taking. They said, God, I take this one away. He's attending to your case now.
Amen.
Your healing shall be permanent.
Amen.
More testimonies coming in your family.